Back to Little Nightmares. Back playing as this geek person in yellow, which I'm pretty sure is called Six. We're probably going to be greeted by the guy who has no arms. Who has no head. I'll say no head, but he has a head, he just can't see. I was like really confused of what I had to do. I was like, I remember climbing this thing in the last episode, but I can't remember how I did that. There must be a reason for why that ladder's there. I mean, that's definitely what I have to do. I definitely have to do something with that. Or die, and then the power is still out. Okay, so I have to wait for the boat. I don't know his perspective on this game. Sometimes the perspective is really weird because of how you can control the character forwards and backwards, and it's not completely like two dimensional, if you know what I mean. So you're not going across, and you can't always go left to right. You can always go away from you and then towards as well, and then sometimes the character likes to go, it controls weird in the way that the character can just move around and sort of move by itself as well. So even if I'm just pushing the controller so I'm going right, the character's also going back and towards, so you have to sort of get used to that happening, or you might end up accidentally falling off an object when you really didn't mean to. So this is right and this is left. This is towards the screen and away from the screen. But sometimes when I do this and it's going back and sometimes it's going forward, yet all I'm doing is pushing the controller. And also the perspective is kind of weird because you can't always see how close you are to something. That door's gonna slam. Let's keep just coming up. Okay, so I can pull this across to here and then jump on. Did I just fall through the bed? I'm pretty sure I just fell through the bed and I thought I was going to be able to jump on the bed. I mean, jumping on the bed made the most sense, you know? Surely you can jump on the bed and then the bed sort of bounces you across. I mean, I might be completely wrong. And you have to climb all the way to the top and then climb round and... Definitely something to do with his bed though. I just feel like that's not how that should work. I just feel like the character should just jump on the bed. But then I feel like when I tried to do that, and I felt like I succeeded, and I felt like I actually managed to land on the bed. The character just sort of So the bed doesn't actually make you bounce. I'm like hiding back here because I don't know if something's gonna come in here with me. Up there. My controller's going a bit mental, guys. I don't really know what's going on. Oh. I like figured it out, and then the game told me. I thought for sure he was going to get me then. You can see a little bit about what he's doing though, don't you? God, did I get lucky doing that? So we got captured by him, and now we've escaped him. The scary thing about that is that you can't see what's chasing you. Oh Christ almighty. Did he eat me? I pressed the wrong button. Like I knew that he dropped because I could hear something could like dropped into where I was, but I did number one realize it was him, and number two, when I went to slide underneath that thing, I pressed the complete and utter wrong button. So I'm supposed to press this button. There's no way I get away. just gonna stay here, stay quiet. He looks creepy. No way. I wonder if I was supposed to go in that cage. But then I feel like if I go in that cage, he's just gonna get me and I have to restart the entire thing. I'm gonna go in that cage. So scary how he drops. I'm gonna go in here. And it's scary because I don't know if he can get me because he's right there. He's creepy, man. They eat you, by the way. I was just wondering. But anyway, unfortunately, guys, I have run out of time for this episode. We've been caught a couple of times now. Obviously, once we were caught properly, but then we escaped. The other times is basically just me failing part of the mission. But hopefully we'll spawn here in the next episode. I'm tempted to... Oh, I'm so glad. I'm tempted to keep going. Or... I just wanted to look at him. He is creepy, man. Anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.